Takže zdar tady jenom Beca, já vás zdravím u dnešního videjka. Dneska se spolu podíváme na pokračování naší série Hogwarts Legacy. A dneska to máme již, pokud se nepletu, třetí díl. A máme dojít semhle. Jo, to je pan profesor.
You have a new spell to teach me, Professor.
Indeed I do, and an exceedingly useful one at that, the mending charm Reparo. Fixes things right up, makes a broken object good as new in the blink of an eye.
It seems as if that might come in handy.
More frequently than one would imagine. As Professor Weasley mentioned, I am not the only one who will be teaching you spells outside of class in an effort to catch you up with your peers. A number of your professors have agreed to do so as well, but first, each shall ask that you complete a few preliminary tasks to hone your magic. I have arranged some for today. See them through and then report back to me. We will have you casting Reparo in no time.
Why must I first complete tasks to learn Reparo?
No lesson or lecture can compare to first-hand experience. And these tasks should provide you with just that. Such experience is invaluable when mastering any new bit of magic.
I'll start on the task right away, Professor. Revelio.
Ah. Máme tu Revelio. Či co? Jeden z osmi, jo.
The preliminary task.
I completed the assignments, Professor.
Marvelous. You clearly know your way around basic charms. Let us give the old mending charm a try then, shall we? Remember to be deliberate in your enunciation and movements. I want to see some vigor. Now, wand at the ready.
Yes, sir.
Remember, your wand is a conduit of your magic.
Tak, reparo. Máme reparo kouzlo.
That's it. Very good. If you would like to practice mending something, have a go with that dragon statue in the alcove by the water. It allegedly symbolized heartbreak. Perhaps a jilted lover. Accurate and lashed out.
Nice.
Revelio.
To se mi hodně líbí.
5 minutes later.
It seems.
Hello. I don't believe we've met.
Oh, hello. I'm Lenora. Pardon me if I seem a little distracted at the moment. Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
Are there any other empty paintings like this around the school?
Yes, a few. This entire place is somewhat of a riddle, to be honest. If I can work out the riddle of this one, I'll know what to do with all of them. As good a place as any to begin.
Have you gained any insights about the painting since you've been studying it?
I did discover that casting Lumos has an effect of some kind, but I'm not sure what to do next.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have. Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating that solves the mystery.
Lumos! That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby.
Since when should it matter what anyone? Ne, jdu na druhou
stranu. This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Revelio.
Of Angelica or three?
Revelio. Lumos. Let's get you back to your frame, little moth.
Sebastian took that dueling.
Chápu.
I knew there was a connection. I should tell Lenora that I solved the puzzle of that empty frame.
Nehlídala tady před...
Lenora, I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I found the location depicted in the painting and then I cast Lumos to guide a moth back to the frame.
All very logical, I suppose. Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is Amit, although he does tend to overexplain. Well, I'm glad someone figured it out. The moth! I should have seen that.
Quest completed. To byla asi side quest, myslím. Yes.
3 hours later.
Natty, I hope I haven't kept you waiting long.
Not at all. Professor Weasley tells me that you need to go to Hogsmeade. You must be eager to have your own things again. And to see the village.
I've been looking forward to it.
Good. Shall we set off? I intend to give you a first-rate Hogsmeade experience.
I
was glad Professor Weasley asked me to accompany you.
Really?
Yes. I had planned to extend an invitation to you myself. I thought you might enjoy a butterbeer in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect.
Že by to bylo opravdu to, co si myslím. Že jdeme prosím dámhle k těm tyčím. Já vyhlídkám, prosím, prosím.
Much later.
Hogsmeade.
And here we are. It is hard to know where to start. The Three Broomsticks is the place for butterbeer.
Banka,
and you can get any sweet you can imagine at Honeydukes. I could not choose a favorite shop here.
Revelio.
Every visit. I can tell you that you are certain.
Asi nemůžu jít dovnitř, že? Já tam vidím jednu. Všude jsou tady zámky, tyjo, až to, kdyby to mohlo všechno otevřít. Ha, to by bylo.
Professor Weasley said that you need to get potion recipes, spellcraft, some seeds, and...
A new wand.
Of course. You will enjoy Mr. Ollivander, and I am keen to see what you will do with a wand of your own. You should be able to collect everything you need. Experience Hogsmeade at your own pace. We can meet up in the town circle when you are finished. Enjoy yourself. I will see you soon.
Jo. Pane Ollivandre.
I'll be right with. Ah, it's you. Just a moment, please.
Hello, sir. I'm looking for
A new wand. Yes. It's about time.
Yes, about time.
Well, you're our new fifth-year student, are you not? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you are. Gerbold Ollivander's the name. But of course, you'll have heard of the Ollivanders, I'm sure. Finest wand makers in the world. It's a pleasure to meet you, truly. Now, come with me. Let's find you the perfect wand, shall we? No, not you. Yes. Powerful core. 10.5 inches? You might do. Here, give this one a try. Well, go ahead, swish. How odd. Once more, come on, really swish it. Oh dear. Well, this isn't a good match at all, is it? We'll find you something, not to worry. No, not you. Perhaps. Yes. A rare wood, 13¾ inches, dragon heart string. Let's give this one a try. Looks like it's back to the shelf for you. This is proving to be trickier than I had anticipated. How perplexing. Where are you? Perhaps you? There you are. Yes, I think you might be the one. Here, take it.
Já si můžu celou ozdobit.
Curious indeed.
Tuhle tmavší.
How intriguing.
Curious indeed.
How intriguing.
Curious indeed.
Já si můžu, co tam bude. Dáme si tam. Dáme si tam Fénixe, jako měl Harry Potter.
Exceptionally rare and a core with a strong sense of initiative. What do you think? Extraordinary. Another wand, another beginning of a bright and magical future. Now, how did that feel?
Good. Different. I sensed a sort of surge of some kind.
A match. Your connection seemed particularly powerful. The right wand will learn from you, just as you learn from it.
I'm eager to try it out.
Of course. And a phoenix feather core is terribly selective. This will be an excellent match indeed. And the bond between you and your wand should only grow stronger. Do not be surprised at your new wand's ability to perceive your intentions, particularly in a moment of need.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Ollivander.
I'll let you get to it. Do come and see me again if ever I can be of further assistance.
Děkuji za úlku. A já doufám, že se vám dnešní videjko líbilo. Já budu rád za každý like, odběr či sdílení. Uvidíme se u dalšího videjka. Zatím čau.